Hey guys, I am about to unbox my package. Both of my packages from Amazon Prime. I know what it is, and I can't wait to show you guys. Okay, this is Undead Luck number 8. I'm still on book 1 because I got other manga books I'm still reading. I'm on 1 now. This is a real good series. You guys need to get this because this person right here, she's very unlucky. Whoever touches her dies. And this guy is right here is undead, and he touched her. He can't pretty much die. This is a real good series. Undead Luck. This is a real good series, and I will put when the next one is going to come out, when the next manga, I think Undead Book 9, manga 9, whenever that one comes out, put it in the description. And this is Kaiju number 8. This is a real good series, guys. It's they're people who organization that pretty much clean up and kill off monsters in Japan. This is like a real good series, guys. I just got done manga number 2. Now I'm book number 3 right now. Kaiju number 3, and I can't wait for the 4th one comes out in October, I believe, but I'm not for sure. I'm gonna check in Google and make sure it comes out number 4 or October, or I think it comes out in October, but I'm not for sure. If it does, I'm gonna put it in the description. Both of these are real good manga series, guys. You gotta get them, buy them. I bought most of them from Amazon, where you can get them through bookstores. These are really good manga series. You guys need to look at them. If you want, there's an app called VIZ Media. You can pretty much download the books from there. But if you're like me, who likes having hard copies in your hand, like I do, you can digitally download them from there, but it's up to you guys. Peace out. Have fun. Get these books. All right? Peace out.